I wanted to make a quick video here for anybody with an Aprilia Tuono who's interested in adding the OEM USB option to their motorcycle here. It's way easier than I thought. You're just going to remove this little plastic piece here. I've already popped the cover out, but you don't need to do that. There's three screws, which I've got laid out here. One is bigger than the rest. They are right here, right there, and then right down there. And then you'll pull this little side piece out of the way, and you get this whole cover out. And my plug, you can see here, obviously, I've got it right there, was actually just hiding kind of right behind here. So you pull this up and out of the way, it's got a backing plug on it, you pull it out and slip the new one in and you're good to go. I couldn't believe it was that easy. So yeah, that's what it looks like.